Mr. North, they took Sviad. He said he was on the verge of a major discovery. Please save him.
Sviad was caught red-handed in the middle of a sabotage.
Well, that's what you get when you work with amateurs.
They're a civilian militia trying to defend their homeland. Of course they're amateurs.
It's just, I thought they were supposed to be supporting us, not the other way around.
Do you think we'd risk someone as valuable as you if we weren't critical?
Yeah.
You're the best we have. Sviad Ingarokva is about the best they have. He managed to get some vital intel on a new separatist initiative. Could be a game changer. Go get him.
So where is he?
Old Watermill at the foot of the mountains. Out.
Does anyone live here? What a shithole.
Thank you.
You're free. Get the hell out of here.
Oh, God bless you. Could you help me find my stuff, please?
Yeah, just go. I will bring it to you.
Thank you, Mr. North. Thank you. God bless you.
Just be careful, right?
So here's the game changer. Separatists got their hands on a stockpile of cruise missiles.
Where the hell is it?
Don't know. But deployment will effectively cut the region off from any outside help and trap all area civilians.
Yeah, like shooting fish in a barrel.
Zviad is on it, tracking the missiles. We'll link you up when we have the location. He may be able to take care of it himself. Or not.
Let's hope the cruise missiles don't become an issue.